Hi everybody, I'm Buster Destroyer and I am here to wish you a happy Thanksgiving and express to you what I'm thankful for this year. And the two biggest things I think that I'm thankful for this year is one, the Star Citizen Twitch community. Thank you so much to each and every streamer, viewer, moderator, and anybody else involved in this community, even CIG. Thank you so much for making this a wonderful and welcome community to be a part of, to not only just new viewers, but also new streamers and whoever else in between. And also, my other big thing I'm thankful for is the night crew itself. Thank you so much, other night crew members, for being so wonderful and welcoming to me as well. I'm almost a year into being a night crew member. We're coming up on my anniversary as a night crew member very, very soon. And thank you to everybody in the night crew, including K-Penguins and everybody else, for welcoming me into this crew, allowing me to step up to management. Thank you. Okay, there it is. Thank you for allowing me to be one of your assistant managers, and also, you know, your host of your Thursday night show. So thank you guys. I cherish each and everybody in this community and the night crew as well. And thank you so much for being a part of this community. And just thank you. Just thank you all so much. I've grown so much as a streamer in this last year, and I don't think I would have done it without the motivation from both this community and from the night crew itself. So thank you all very much, and I hope that you have the best Thanksgiving.
Hey guys, TV Liquid here. Just wanted to say that I'm extremely thankful to every member of the night crew team and to all our viewers and everybody who continues to support us. But also, I'm extremely thankful that my Thanksgiving was already last month and that I get to experience a second Thanksgiving with you guys. Happy Thanksgiving. Take care.
Hi everyone, it's 10 Sigma
and Dr. Mysteria,
and we just want to say happy Thanksgiving to you all, and we are very thankful for all our family, our friends, and most importantly, an awesome Twitch community like you. Thanks for making these past few months with the Night Crew and our streams a blast. Thank you so much.
We just want to wish everyone a happy holiday season and a happy Thanksgiving.
Take care. See you later.
Hey everyone, it's Season. I just wanted to say that I am thankful for everything that you guys have done for me within the Star Citizen community this year. There are some of the best people that I know, and I'm glad to say that I'm a part of this wonderful game and this wonderful community. Nothing makes me more happy than hanging out with you guys, and for all that, I will forever be grateful. So keep on keeping on. Cesium out.
Hello fellow citizens, this is Kraken JR, and I'll take this opportunity to share with you how thankful I am for my family, for health, for having food at the table, for having roof over my head, for every little one of you who do the best you can to better yourselves and those around you, for being part of the Star Citizen community and the amazing Night Crew team. Que tengan un excelente día de acción de gracias y felices fiestas para todos.
What's to be thankful for? Our ships, celestial bodies, our home in space. I think about the Roberts brothers and their incessant pursuit towards making the experience of a generation. And to those producers and executives that direct, patiently, under a vivid canopy of nano-management delivered by the visionaries of the future. Beneath them, the coders, artists, designers, and lawyers. The sound specialists and animators, actors and actresses, sculptors and painters, musicians, marketers, and writers. The interns who are just beginning their career, and the once pioneering veteran engineers whose efforts are the one last push of their long-traveled path. Every janitor and window cleaner, every receptionist, every customer support specialist, every person who's ever interacted with a hate-filled member of the community, and done so with poise and patience. The tireless, thankless work that they all do to bring us a dream. And this dream, anxiously anticipated by us who were born too early to travel to space, and some who were born too late to see the heroes of space zoom to the heavens in a peaceful war for technological dominance, for freedom. The verse is a very small stage in an industry fraught with infinite yet baseless competition. Think of the obsessive tendencies that CEOs have to guard their secrets for the hope of creating something unique and bringing relevance to their long-tenured careers. The sacrifices that these hundreds of individuals make, their families and friends, to bring us the best damn space sim.
Hey everyone, this is KP, K Penguins. Whatever you want to call me today. And I'm just here to give you a message about what I am thankful for. It is definitely tripled in size. We've got some extended management that have been doing kick jobs and made my life a lot easier in the long run. So appreciate fellow team members and the group. Just wanted to also give a big thanks to all the different community viewers and streamers out there that have done raids, that have watched, that have provided us even the ability to have an official Twitch team, and all the other big things that they've done to kind of help us push to where we are now, even not being on the team. But viewers especially, a few of you know who you are that have been super loyal, and I appreciate every last one of you. I actually look forward to seeing you guys on the stream. Just wait to see, like, when they're gonna come on, So, appreciate all of you guys. I also want to thank my beautiful, still newlywed wife, the rest of my family for putting up my faith. So, actually, the other kind of big ones related to gameplay is CIG actually putting out some stable patches. I mean, what's up with that, huh? Actually be able to play their game for a while. So thank you, CIG, for getting some QA in place and coming out with patches. Then last but not least, the new Star Marine content. There was war, but also just even bringing new map. So I made it so us FPSers out there that just want to go and shoot some things can actually have some quick.
No, don't fry your turkey frozen, okay? We talked about that on Twitter. And also, you know, don't argue too much with your relatives. Watch your drinking, behave yourself, and drink responsibly, please, this holiday season. This has just become a PSA for behaving yourself on Thanksgiving anyway, I guess. So everybody have a good Thanksgiving, and I hope to see you again soon, either on my channel and or the Night Cruise channel soon. So have a good one, everybody. Thank you so much. Mwah. Did you catch it? Good. I hope you caught that. Because I'm not doing another one. Okay, I'll do another one. Bye!
On behalf of the Night Crew team and myself, have a happy Thanksgiving. And take care, everybody. Enjoy your family. Enjoy the food. Don't get too stuffed. And see you guys next week.